Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to study the general science of standard 8. Let me start with the chapter number 6, composition of matter. So we already studied about the states of matter. That is, you know how many the states of matter are there. There are three various states of matter. They are solid, liquid and gas. Here the question asks, what are the various states of matter? The various states of matter are solid, liquid and gas. So what is the difference in ice, water and steam? Ice is solid, water is a liquid and steam is a gas. I repeat once again, ice is a solid, water is a liquid and steam is a gas. What are the smallest particle of a matter called? The smallest particle of matter is called an atom. And small atoms when comes together, that we known as a molecule, we can say. So what are the types of matter? The types of matters are element, compound and mixture. So what are the element, what are the compound, what are the mixture, that we are going to see one by one. The next question that I asked, classify the following. So also all this concept we already seen in the previous standard, that all the objects that we see around us and also those which cannot be seen are made some of the or same or other matter. Classify the following into three groups. We are going to classify, you to identify which is solid, liquid and gas. So cold drink is a word. Cold drink is a liquid. This is the second group. First group, that is soil, wood and cement. Okay, this was solid. And the second group, there is cold drink, sherbet, water, they all what? Liquid. That is the second group. And third group, that is air, that is a gas. Okay, that is a gas. Okay, so what are the three states of matter? What are the states of matter that you used as a criteria for the above classification? The states of matter which are used as a criteria for the above classification, the solid, liquid and gas. First group, that is solid. Second group, that is liquid. Third group, that is the gas. Okay, children. So, that we know that the solid, we can see the rigid or the plastic or elastic. It was a definite shapes, yes, definite shape and strong intramolecular force. Okay, you know, take some mustard seed. Mustard seed means rai ka dal. So take some mustard seeds. It's a transparent plastic jar. In a plastic jar mein humne dala hua the mustard seed. Thread a long thread at the center of the balloon by means of a needle and tie it tightly. Okay, so stretch a rubber band diagram and fix it on the mouth of the jar by means of rubber band. Pull the diagram up and down like this. So what will happen with the help of the thread? First slowly, then moderate force, then vigorously. Record the observation. What will happen after this? On the above experiment, we give the energy less or more to the mustard seed by pulling the diagram up and down, making them about differently. The particles in the solid, liquid and gas states of matter have the movement somewhat what similar to that. Intramolecular force of attraction acts between the particles, atom of molecule of matter. Okay, so this is how some movement of mustard seeds is move, because it gets the energy. The intramolecular of energy it will get. See here, physical states of matter 6.2, solid, this is the liquid and the gas of medium and large. Yes. Then we come to the page number see page number 6.3, they have given characteristic of states of matter, solid, areka states here, whether it is fluidity, rigidity, plastic or the elasticity. What are the volume, what are the shape, compressibility, intermolecular force and distance. See here the solid, it is a rigid, plastic and elastic. Solid can be anything. It is a definite volume, definite shape, negligible, nothing. Intramolecular force strong, distance between the particles is minimum. See the liquid, it is a fluid. Gas also can be fluid. Liquid can be definite volume, indefinite shape. Liquid ka koi shape nahi hote. Compressibility very small. It is a moderate force and it is a moderate particles. Same way, gas is also fluid. It is an indefinite volume, indefinite shape, very high compressibility, very weak intramolecular force, and distance between particles very large. Okay. Here, see name of the material what was given here. Okay. Water, chemical formula. And what are the types of matter? That also it was given here. Okay. You can see water. For example, water hai. Water ka molecular formula H2O. Okay. Iska type, what are the types of matter actually? What are the types of matter that we are, just a minute. Yes. Name of the matter, that is water. Okay. Water chemical formula, that is H2O. H2O. And the type of mixture is, types of matter is mixture. Okay. Understood what I mean to say that? Okay. It is a compound. Chemical formula. Water, it is H2O. And types of matter, that is compound. So, I will write here H2O. H2O. Here we can write compound. Then carbon. What is the chemical formula? That is C. What are the types of matter? That is element. Okay, carbon elements which cannot be seen. Oxygen, that is O2. Oxygen O2. Types of matter, that is element. Okay, air also. Air that is O2 plus N2, that is nitrogen. N2 plus CO2. Plus other gases, okay. Other gases. What types of matter it is? Mixture, okay. Air is a mixture because it mixture of various gases. Aluminium, that is Al, chemical formula. Then what are these types of element? It is a elements, matter. Brass ka Cu plus Zn. It is the types of matter, the mixture. And here carbon dioxide CO2, CCO2, and the types of matter it is compound. So all these things you are going to fill it because anything can come in the exams. Okay, chemical formula of the various materials. Okay, it can be come for the exams. Okay, so don't forget, try to do this activity and do it in your notebook also. Do it in your notebook, and it is very, very important. So what is the element actually? What is the element? Okay, in the second method of classifications of matter, in this matter, the criteria use of classification, matter is divided into three types, that is element, compound and mixture. By considering whether the smallest particles of matter are similar or the different, what are they made? All the smallest particle, that is known as an atom, or we can call molecules. When we say molecule, when all the atoms when comes together, that is a molecule. It's an element or a compound or alike. So however, the smallest particle in a mixture, one or of two or more than two or the more types, smallest particle of an element contain the identical atoms. Okay. For example, each molecule of oxygen contains two oxygen atoms in bonded state. The smallest particle of molecule of a compound are formed by joining two or more types of atom to each other. Okay. For example, hum dekhenge, For example, one element we can say air. अभी air का देखेंगे तो पूरा mixture है, N2, O2, AR, H2O, CO2, ये सब क्या है, दो दो एटम से, एक से भी ज़्यादा है. N2, O2 का भी ऑक्सीजन दो है, H2O में कितना है, दो हाइड्रोजन है और एक एक ऑक्सीजन है, CO2 में एक कार्बन है और एक ऑक्सीजन दो है. सी इन दिस वे मोर देन टू एटम्स हैव बीन गेट मिक्सचर्स. सो सिमिलरली द मिक्सचर ऑफ एन एलॉय ब्रास कंटेन एटम ऑफ कॉपर जिंक Zn, वेल ब्रॉन्ज कंटेन एटम्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑफ कॉपर दैट Cu एंड देन टीन Sn. सी इन दिस वे मेनी एटम्स कम्स टुगेदर फॉर्म एन अ मॉलिक्यूल. यू कैन सी हियर एलिमेंट दैट इज नाइट्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल दैट इज N2. What is the compound? Nitrogen dioxide molecule NO2, mixture of N2 and NO2. Two mixtures are there. Same way, oxygen molecule O2, nitric oxide molecule NO, mixture N2 and O2. Okay. See, in this way, all this information it is given that you are going to study. Okay. Next one, that is compound. Do you know a water is a compound? That you know, pure water is a compound formed by a chemical combination of the element hydrogen and oxygen. Whatever may be the source of water, the proportion of its constituent element of oxygen and hydrogen by weight is always 8:1. So hydrogen is a inflammable gas, while oxygen gas supports the combustion. However, the compound water formed by chemical combination of gaseous element hydrogen and oxygen is a liquid and it is neither inflammable nor it does support the combustion, and it will it is help us to the extinguish fire also. Milk is a mixture of water, lactose, fat, protein and few more natural substances. The proportion of various ingredients of milk is a different as per the source. The proportion of fat is a cow milk is 3-5%, 6-9% buffalo milk. Ingredients of water is naturally present in a large proportion in milk. Therefore, milk exists in liquid state. Okay, it will little bit sweetness due to the ingredient of lactose has been mixed. In other words, proportion of the constituent substance are retained in milk. So this information is very, very important. Okay, so next we are going to see the types of elements. Okay, types of elements that we can see, the iron, we can see the object that is iron nail, copper wire, aluminium wire, cool piece. Either surface is shining, yes or no, that we are going to see. And what are the shape after that? Does the shape flatten or break into small pieces or after hammering? So what are this shows that we are going to see? Next one, that is the object in the above activity are mode of element. Iron is Fe, okay, copper is Cu, aluminium is Al and carbon is C respectively. Here you can see here we can see the iron nail is the surface is shining, it is a shape flattened on hammering. Iron can only can do the shape with the hammering, and iron nail is a dull surface, okay, with a dull surface. Elements having shining surface, that is copper. Element that flatter on hammering, iron, copper, aluminium. Element with a dull surface, iron. Element that break on the hammering, that is carbon. Okay, so all these things. So all these things, you notice that elements have the different physical shape like luster, malleability. According to that, elements are classified. In earlier time, elements were classified into metal and non-metal. After the invention of new element, a new type of metalloid is discovered. Understood? So elements are two, that is metal and non-metal. After the new elements was discovered, a metalloid was formed. Okay, so that we have to see the concept. Okay, so now next one, that is compound and another is mixture. So these two concepts we are going to see in the next section, next period we are going to see. And after that we have completed this chapter. Thank you so much.